Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Swati. We do lots of hair treatments in the salon and spending lots of money, but then the results are very poor. But we can condition our hair at home using only these ingredients: water to spray, any conditioner you have. Here I am using Vatika garlic flavor and a sharp comb, hair tie. That's enough. Let's start the process. First, you have to take section your hair, apply water on your hair like this. Not too watery, not too dry, little bit of water is enough. Do the same with all the hair. Now, if you can see, I just use this much of water to wet my hair. It shouldn't be too wet, it shouldn't be too dry, it should be medium. Take the conditioner, leave this much. Do not apply the conditioner for the scalp. Leave this much gap and apply conditioner for the rest of the hair. Again, take them into sections, section them. Now take the conditioner. Here I am using Vatika conditioner with garlic. Take it into your hands. Rub it. Leave the top part and apply. Yes. Now you can see I have applied all the conditioner on my hair, leaving the scalp. Only apply the conditioner from here, not on the scalp. And then I'm going to tie it.
Tie it with a hair tie. Put the sharp up.
That's it. Now you have to wait for half an hour to 40 minutes. Let's wait for half an hour to 40 minutes. It's been 40 minutes already. Now I will go wash my hair. Remember, do not apply shampoo in any case. Don't apply shampoo. Just wash your hair with water and then come back. I just washed my hair. and then I'm going to dry it. Do not use the hot dryer because the whole purpose of doing this is conditioning. If we use heat immediately, it will be of no use. I'll just dry my hair with cold air. Don't have any hurry, do dry it naturally. I really like the results of my hair. You can do this once in a month unless and until you have lots of dead hair on your head. There is a little bit of hair fall, which is fine. Those are just dry hair and dead hair. It's fine, no need to worry about the small. Few of them are confused which conditioner to use. You can use any conditioner you have at home. Need not worry about the brand or something. You can just use any conditioner you have at home and you can get the good results without going to salon. I hope this is useful to you. If it is, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. See you later in the next video. Bye bye. Take care.